Matthew 3:10, the axe is already at the root of the trees, and every tree that does not produce good fruit will be cut down and thrown into the fire.